Preparation is everything, and Brad did not prepare right for this morning's game.
What a better turn up beast.
Certainly at this level, people have got to enjoy themselves, but there is a time to do it, and it's certainly not the night before you're doing a pre-season game.
That beer's going around well in that stomach now, isn't it?
Last time we played this team, we actually lost 10-0, so anything today will be an improvement.
Come on in, boys.